Hey guys, today we will show you how to manually install the required USB driver for your GHL device. The steps we will be taking apply to core GHL products such as the ProfiLux 4, standalone Doser 2.1, and Mitras LX7. In most cases, when you connect the device to your PC for the first time, the driver automatically installs itself. There are, however, some instances where this does not happen and you are instead required to manually install it. In this video, we are going to show you exactly how to do this. To get started, open up File Explorer and select your hard drive. Double-click on Program Files x86 and locate your version of GHL Control Center. Open up the driver folder and select one of these two options, either x64 or x86. If one option does not install on your PC, go ahead and select the other file. Follow the on-screen prompts, click Next, and the driver will install. Once the install is complete, close out the window by clicking on the Finish button. With the driver successfully installed, you will now be able to connect to your GHL device via USB. At this time, you can go ahead and connect the USB cable to your GHL device and PC. Once you have done that, go ahead and select the GHL device you wish to connect to. If you notice that your GHL device is not listed, add the device by clicking on the Administrator button at the top of the screen. From here, click New and select the device you wish to add. Give this new device connection a name, set the COM interface to Auto, click Save, then Close. You should now be able to see the new device listed in GHL Control Center. Go ahead and double-click on that device to connect. Once you see the General Settings page, you are successfully connected to your GHL device. Thanks guys for watching this video. If you have any questions for us and need further support, please reach out to us on our GHL support forum or by email at info@ghlusa.com.